had to go through fire alarm on VHS.